Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's name.
Not gonna do an intro, so yeah. But let's just Let's check if there's anything on the map. Got Pit, the Older Barrow, White Ridge Barrow. Let's do this. Hey, Lydia. Apparently not. Oh, hell no. temple, so it should be that way. Okay, let's find Thurston.
I heard from Dior how you went in search of Baldur. That was very brave, and in fact, that's just the kind of courage I'm looking for. Modest as well as brave. Most admirable. I can see... Yes, I think you're just... I've come to know those ruins so well. An old tomb, I think. It must have been opened by an earthquake that accompanied one of... I'd love to have a closer look. I'll be heading back there soon. If you're interested, meet me at the ruins and we'll see what we can find. Now I'm off to pack for the expedition.
The hell was that? He has a lockpick. Doesn't seem you're a dog.
I wonder if I should find something warmer to wear.
I am the leader of the Skaal. I was chosen by the people of the village when our last leader, Skaf the Giant. I suppose I've always spoken my mind and tried to do what's best for the Skaal. We are Nords, much like those you'll find in Skyrim. Long ago, our path diverged from that of our... We live as one with the land, for the land provides all that we need. Also, like the Nords of old, we embrace the Allmaker. We do not worship the nine gods of the Empire.
Huh. Well... Hell yeah, old maker. Lydia, we're going. Follow me! Follow me! Can we do it? It's not a reference to anything other than Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series, which I find hilarious. What the? Oh. Troll. Eat that. That being my sword. Eat my sword with your face! I should have said that before when I was killing the damn thing.
Yarn! Tussle! Yarn! Tussle!
Bye, dear. Dear, oh dear, I cooked the deer. Bad pun for the win. Yep. Oh, really? Now it's open. That's a jerk move. Okay, let's see. You know, Dawnbreaker. And Mark for Death. I have a Daedric artifact! Nobody can stop me! Lydia? Why is your bow out? Super first range, I prefer.
Remarkable, isn't it? This tomb has been hidden for, well, who knows how long? Many centuries, I would think. I've had a look around, and the only interesting thing I've found is this inscription here, and a switch below it.
Time for telekinesis.
I'm not sure if you can read the dragon language, but this seems to be a riddle of some sort. A sacrifice will bring you closer to that which you want. I wonder what it means. Mind your step. There seem to be some corpses strewn about on the floor here.
Hey. You don't say.
Well done. It looks like we can head in either direction. Since you seem to know what you're doing, why don't you lead the way?
Okay, then.
I can't help but wonder if this place has some connection to the history of the skull.
I don't know. That'd be interesting to find out.
The wise man knows when to retreat.
Well. There with my dragon priest. Not that I can't make the stuff myself, but Jackass took my arrow.
This is what I hired you for!
You're fine, Thorsten. Even if you did die, I could just resurrect you.
Hmm.
Taking that.
Three pillars. Other than that, plaque,
don't need
there
that.
Seem to be anything else worthy
don't need
of
that.
Let's see what the inscription says.
Yeah!
All men must die. By their own. Ah, that's the trick. Who knows what dangers await us in this place? There you go. Now let's see what mysteries await us. The next room. These runes. These runes have faded a bit.
Don't need
but
that.
I believe I can translate the inscription. The writing describes a guardian who defeated someone named.
Cool.
In fact, if I'm reading this correctly.
Oh.
Says that Mirak was a traitor. Most interesting. There's probably an exit through one of these sarcophagi. Let's get moving.
Torsten, I'm just going to wipe out everything in here so you can just keep talking. Thank you very much, Lee. A second. One more second. I'm good. I have a rather annoying itch on the back of my head. I'm trying to constant moving target. Let's just see if I can wake up a few of these. Oh yay. Okay, I know how to do this.
Only 5 more to go. Let's Splendid! The gates have opened.
Come on, Lydia. I needed you.
Look, here's another wall. Dragon language inscriptions on it. Let's find out what's written. This writing. Refers to a guardian who inspired both men and dragons. I wonder if the Guardian was himself a man or a dragon. Looks like a secret entrance opened up along the wall. You lead the way.
Bet you can't do that, Barston. Huh. Let's see.
Ah, so that's where that goes. All right, let's see what we have next. By the Nine, I've never seen anything like this. This is a platform made entirely of magical force. Keep moving, and don't look down.
They fell. Take that. I'm not sure even I want to know. Huh. Oh, this is gonna be even faster.
This is most exciting. Wouldn't it be?
Barston, did you fall, you dimwit? You get killed, I'm not saving you. Huh.
I'm guessing this one will be even faster. Just remember to stay focused. And most importantly, run.
Bloody heck, but that's down. Huh. That was me rolling my eyes.
A hall of stories. These are found in many ancient Nordic tombs. There must be hundreds of years of history etched in these walls. Too bad they seem too damaged to read. Looks like it needs some sort of key. Maybe those half claws you found would fit in here if you put them together. It seems these rings can be moved. Perhaps there's enough undamaged text in these etchings to tell us the combination.
Hmm.
Ah, yes. Here's something. The first one has to do with a breeze. Or maybe it's wind. The second one mentions the night sky and the moon. And the third has something to do with fire. It also seems to mention scales. That's all I can make out from this etching. I'll check the rest and see if there's anything else. You keep trying out the combinations.
Yeah, so now I just hit the wrong one. Just double checking. Nope, I have it backwards. So wind, moon, fire. Shit.
I didn't doubt you for a second. Let's see what's in
my head. I had it backwards. Huh. Okay, then it goes vertically down. See ya, pal. Huh.
Aha! Here's another of those dragon language inscriptions. Wonderful. Just like these studying rooms for a moment. Here's another mention of the body. I can only assume that this is the guardian's tomb we're standing in now. It says that he was loyal, and his reward was an honorable death. Quite fascinating.
All right, I'm gonna figure out how the hell to get out of here. Well, that's stupid. Walk around them, stupid. I don't know how the staff works. Weapons. How do I get the skull blade? Huh.
This is clearly in the same tradition as the Draugr tombs of Skyrim.
See you guys soon, and thank you for watching. This will be it. Goodbye, have a great time.